Okay, guys. So Brooklyn and I made it though. We had to grab an Uber and hurry up and all this stuff, but we made it, so it's good. Right?
I wasn't tripping, I was right.
I'm on my face.
Coldest in the summer was the hardest one. I think about our sex, just being honest. And what once was.
Yeah, it does, and it's only one. He drew that?
Yeah, it's like marker.
That
like,
one?
If you look at it, it's like marker strokes.
What?
And then, like, blue.
That's crazy.
Never felt so euphoric.
I like that one.
Let's do it.
Because playing chess on the table was just too mainstream.
Too mainstream. With the magnets.
Well, I don't know. But it's a check.
Yeah.
So I'm out here with Brooklyn.
There's a mainstream one right there.
No, we don't do that.
Themselves and only them, it may be close. I'm sick of LA bullshit, man, I gotta go. Back out on tour, this hospital penitentiary. And all these girls listen to Drake instead of me. I wanna go back shopping, my son NYC. Real friends and fuck the enemies. Together forever, endeavor the weather.
Oh my god, Brooklyn. We saw like the exhibition Oracle, but now we're going to real broad.
Not.
Yeah.
It smells like clay.
Yes.
Yes.
We're gonna take so much pictures today. I wanna touch it so bad.
But you see how polished and nice it
is? I know, can you imagine all the finger chips they would have if everyone would just touch it?
Right.
Damn it.
Ooh, that's a clear. I was like completely disregarded the hardest, but that's a clear elevator. I'm sorry.
Why didn't we get in that clear elevator? To feel like Willy Wonka for a second.
I know, except we don't fly out the ceiling and die.
This is insane. I've always wanted to come here. Instagram in real life.
It's like beautiful. More vibrant than it is on Instagram.
It's so vibrant, so many colors, guys. I wish I could transmit this to you right now. And then just the white of everything, like on the ceiling, just makes it even
bigger. For everybody, especially me right now. If anyone could help me, boy, I'm down and out. Just fading every day into the background. Reverberating memories of this winter was. The coldest in the summer was the hardest one.
Found the chair. I'm already short, and with this, I just feel so shorter.
Just like this.
Can you imagine the size of this
16
table? Like, it's Yo, Brooklyn. No, I was gonna tell you, that's the dog that I wanted to see.
My mom was crying when she saw it. Only thing is, I should have made it stand big.
I'm being annoying. That's okay.
I don't wanna go. Every girl is like a Barbie, acting like a hoe. Talking about them.
I think they just crafted. How do you like take an image of a beach ball and like, yo?
Back out on tour, this hospital penitentiary. And all these girls listen to Drake instead of me.
Yo, I tripped.
See. Real friends and fuck the enemies together.
This is the only thing we can touch in the whole museum.
and so far it's yeah.
But it's flat, right? These are like optical illusions, and I wish you guys could get as dizzy as I'm getting right now, but the camera cannot capture it, but it's so intense.
It hurts my eyes.
It does. It's crazy. I love the color though. It pops completely.
I think like maybe one of the parts that like really makes it
intense.
For sure. And for sure, which is really nice with it's two different contrast colors. My stomach kind of hurts to be honest.
Really?
Yeah, it was just really weird. I wasn't expecting that. I was just expecting like kind of like shadows.
Yeah.
But
we went into an exhibition.
It's called Afrikaant. So yeah. It's like African, but then you put across with which can't. See? Like Afrikaant, like I can't do it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go down here so you can do it.
And it was very intense, guys, so.
You can look it up. I would try to, but like,
I didn't want to vlog it because it's just very graphic. Mm-hmm. So it's very intense, but it's very powerful for sure. But it was
just
a lot. It was a lot. I wish I could capture the feeling that this gives us of like actually falling.
Yeah, there's like a dent right here where if you step right here, you feel like you're falling forward.
All right, guys, that was a fraud. That is cool. I kind of low key want to get everything. Just give a second and look at that sky. My favorite part about summer, I mean, during the day it's horrible because it's so hot, but at night, at this time when it gets chilly like this, it's my favorite.
It's like a hot cold.
Because you're hot and you're cold.
Or you could call it like hot.
Okay, that's the new word. I'm gonna put that on Urban Dictionary. Now we have to take an Uber back to where we parked. Because I messed it up and I thought the broad was in front of Vlogma and it wasn't. So we had to take an Uber to get it faster because we parked a little bit further away from Vlogma because I don't like struggle with parking. So we had to park a little bit far away from Vlogma, walk to Vlogma, realized it was not the broad next to not Vlogma, and had to take an Uber to get here.
And the Uber driver took forever. He was so not LA savvy. Like, you know, LA got like all the traffic, but then like if you see a freaking yellow light, if you LA savvy, you're going past that yellow light because that don't technically mean stop. And he just slowed up every single time. So we were a little late.
But
so,
see, we got.
Yeah,
I had to call and be like, yo, we're gonna be late. Currently walking to get some food. My hair is so puffy though. Okay, so we were battling between pizza, Chinese food, and burgers.
And Japanese food, because there's not a lot of Japanese food in LA.
And Japanese food, but I was like, you know what? There's this place called LA Burger Bar. I've been wanting to try it. So let's go.
They're over here doing a beat on the horn right there.
Go, do your dance. Oh my god. Which one's our burger though? That's the only.
Like that one's mine because I got like no tomato, no pickles.
I don't know. I just want
a burger too because it looks like homemade. Not homemade, but you know, fresh.
It looks like greasy and juicy. I think we're hungry. We haven't eaten anything all day.
I really feel like it'll probably be better than In-N-Out. But I feel like they got like wings up in here.
They got everything right.
I didn't know that. Gold material right here. I meant the straw. I was hyped.
Is it good though?
The burger?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's good. It's fresh. Definitely better than In-N-Out.
Oh my god.
Got the West Coast chick from Cali. Rolling up something cloudy. Let your head down, flip the sunshine. All the bad days gonna disappear. We out here.